Okay, everyone, for my demonstrative video, I'm going to show you guys the two different types of place settings to set the table for a formal dinner and an informal dinner. I know you guys have probably taken cotillion classes or any kind of etiquette like that, but most of us threw it on the wayside and forgot about it. So I'm just going to give you a quick little refresh on how it works. The first place setting I'm going to show you is a really formal one. It's the most traditional, and a lot of different websites that I've researched have a lot of different opinions on where to set the napkins and the finer details like that, but this is the most traditional one that I seem to find reoccurring, and so I'm just going to show you what it looks like. So this is what a really formal dinner table setting would look like, and because, well, I live in a dorm, these are the utensils that we get. First, you start off all the way on the left, and you have the salad fork. And then you work your way in, and you get the dinner fork. Then you get your plate for the main course, the napkin. The napkin is debatable where it can be positioned. Some people prefer it on top of the plate. Others like it all the way over on the end by the salad fork. Next, you work your way out. So you have the knife, then you have your teaspoon for your coffee, and then finally your soup spoon. Starting back over on the left side, you have your saucer for your bread and butter with your knife. You have the water cup, a red wine glass, and a white wine glass. And finally, we have our saucer and our coffee cup. Now, you may be thinking to yourself, this is a lot of utensils, and I'm not going to serve that big of a meal. Okay, so get rid of some. So you're not going to serve coffee. Get rid of it. Slide in your soup spoon. Just adjust to what you're going to be using. Now, back at my house, my mom used to make me set the table all the time. But then one day, after going to cotillion, I learned how to set up the table with all the fancy spoons and forks and everything that we needed, and I set it up, and my mom looked at me like, "Eshin, we don't have all this food to serve. What'd you get it for?" But she was just really impressed that I knew how to do it.